When working on this vase, I wanted to add some more guidelines to make sure I kept my patterns straight. So I ended up using these food storage containers. It ended up working really well and it gave me really nice spacing for the guidelines. And now I am ready to finish my pattern.